The largest country in Europe, Ukraine is strategically located at the intersection of major transportation routes. One of the largest agricultural producers in the world, Ukraine's connection to global trade arteries is critical for the country. And port infrastructure is key to bolster the nation's exports. However, due to years of underinvestment, Ukrainian seaports operate at only about half of their potential capacity. Public-private partnerships can play an important role in addressing this infrastructure gap. In 2020, Ukraine competitively tendered the first concessions for the strategic ports of Kherson and Olbia. IFC, in cooperation with the European Bank for Reconstruction and Development and the Global Infrastructure Facility, was the lead transaction advisor of the concessions that attracted $137 million in foreign investments, one of the largest in Ukraine's port sector. While this is just the beginning, Ukraine aims to fully unlock the potential of its port sector within the next 15 to 20 years. Chernomorsk, the largest railway ferry complex in the Black Sea region, is poised to be the next success story. The potential benefits include high-quality maritime transportation for global shipping operators, easier access to port services for mid-sized consumers, optimal cargo logistics. Overhauling the port sector will help boost Ukraine's economic growth, driving competitiveness in the global market.